Hey guys, you're welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time of coming across my channel, I'm Laurry Jones. I will suggest you watch my other videos before this one because I don't know how I feel, but I don't know. I just want to let you guys know that I just lost my sister, my elder sister. And I would say, if you have never lost a sister, you can never know the pain. You can never understand the pain. I'll try as much as possible not to cry in this video. I've cried a lot. I have been away for some time now because even right now that I'm doing this video, I don't know what to talk about. But I just knew that I needed to come back to my subscribers and let you guys know what is happening, why I've stayed away, why I've not been making videos like I used to. I have not been myself. Initially, I was in denial. I couldn't believe such a thing could happen. It was a shock to me. I was hoping that someone would tell me it was a joke or I was in a dream. I just woke up. But it has come to reality, and it hurts differently. It just hurts very deeply. I can't believe I'll just stay and not hear from her again, not talk to her again, not see her again. They say life has to continue. I don't know what to say. My head is blank. I have tried. I lost my elder sister. It's not easy. Sometimes I think about her. I spoke with her a day before she died. The things we talked about are still in my head, very much in my head. Most times, if I try to do something, I find myself crying. Excuse me. If I just find myself crying and crying, but I'll try and move on. It has happened. She's in a mortuary, brief illness, and someone is gone. It is well. Okay? So I'll just try my best to bring content so that the channel will not just be dormant. And but I know it's not easy, but I'll try. I just want to let you people know I don't know how to deal with the loss of a sister. I've searched how to deal with it. On YouTube, I found some, but I don't know. Applying it in reality is really not the same. I'll get better and I'll post more content to you guys. Thank you.